Lily, did you locate the core?
One moment, please. I'm rebuilding the map data.
I'll go inside first.
Watch out! This place is old. Structural integrity might be compromised. Isn't that a nice surprise? Why don't we keep that door open? Weed looks like they used to work here. Let's take a look. Hold on. I heard something.
We'll probably encounter more of them soon enough.
I hope not. How about you go up and take a look around? Oil drums rolling around here.
Here as well.
Yes. There are traces of survivors that lived here.
I wonder how long it's been since the sound of a piano echoed down this tunnel.
Grosser than usual.
Looked like they slowly took over the train.
place looks safe. Let's rest for a bit. A close one. Too focused on treasure. Let's store the code. Careful not to lose it. It's a fusion cell. There was a fusion drive upstairs. Shall we go? I can finally see the light. I can also see some tough-looking nativas. Are you sure about this? One wrong step and it's over.
I'm fine.
Eve, whatever you do, don't look down. Aw, come on. I see a rope. I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no other way. Stay close to me.
That's enough excitement for one day.
That was close. Thank you.
Wow, thank you. For me? I could get used to this. Head towards that door.
It's a supply camp.
Let's take a break this time. Falling apart. Let's get out of here. Hey, look outside for a moment.
It's desolate.
I miss the days when Zion was crowded. Lucky us. I spy supplies. No such thing as a free lunch. There's a road up here. And a camp up ahead. Let's stop. I want to take off my headset. That task is finished. A train on top of the left. This doesn't look easy either.
Let's go up and take a look.
Control panel to go across. The exit's on that side.
This area.
We'll have to get this moving to go upstairs.
I'll look for the fusion cell.
Found it. Now let's go downstairs.
Thank you.
Found it! The floodgate controller. Sounds like water.
It's that path.
Let's go back. Well, it's flooded. Expected as much. Can you get to where the hazard lights are flashing?
More swimming. It's like we're just going around in circles.
Don't worry. I'm keeping track of our steps.
Needed a non-living thing. Are the Natibas going through a change?
Thank you.
can feel warmth from this place.
There's evidence that survivors were once here.
I wonder, what led everyone to stay in a place like this?
All I know is that we're the only ones here right now. Stay out of this, Lily. Just as I thought, groups of survivors were set up here. From the looks of it, this place has been abandoned for a long time.
Then, why do I feel warm?
Well, let's take a look around.
I think someone slept here.
Not a good place for sweet dreams.
Thank you.
Eve, over there. It looks like this old generator still works. This is how we operate the lift. I hate things like this.
Why?
You've never seen movies? This is a classic trope. It's a little too quiet. Over there. Lift route without an actual lift.
What?
Oh, nothing. It just has bad news written all... Damn, it's been flooded with water.
Again?
Forget about the broken door for now.
got it. Now let's go.
Already? How about we look around a little more? Just a little.
I mean, what's the point?
For this kind of work, a thorough search is the bare minimum.
It was a waste of time.
A waste? Can't say it was entirely useless, though.
I don't care about that.
Love a challenge.
What is this place?
This is an ancient water purification system.
Forever.